sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. The clothesline finds the mark. That may very well have cracked some ribs. His clothesline finds the mark.
How about we touch on the British Bulldog a bit? What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
You know, a two-on-two match can be great if you and your partner are on the same page. But if one zigs and the other zags, it'll be awful.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. And let me just quickly say what a treat it has been for us to entertain during our time here in Iraq. Drives him down with a bulldog. The offense of Batista is working well right now. Just look at this man. He's all business. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Batista going to work now. Spear, incredible.
He's looking good.
And he goes for the pin. Braun Strowman with an easy kick out there.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, the counter. And a big boot with authority. Reverses that one. The offense of Batista is working well right now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
That might have hurt his head just as much. I think British Bulldog is done playing. Military press slam!
He's back in control here.
Can he do it here? And Braun Strowman escapes. Man, that was close.
As a former strongman, I'd expect nothing less from Braun.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. Bulldog has him down.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Two, three.
Batista going to work now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Is that it? Is it over?
Made him pay there.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
His shoulders are down. For the pin.
One, two, three.
What a win for Batista.